The advice I would give to my younger self: stay true to who you are and make sure that what you do you're very passionate about. If you don't have any passion in what you do, you're never gonna really decide what you wanna do. Stay true to that and constantly trying to learn new things.